Hey folks, want to do a video on how I upgraded or hacked the Fisher-Price Power Wheels battery. So this guy right here is your standard Fisher-Price. It's 12 volt, 9.5 amp hour battery, right? So what I did was I popped this guy off the top. Right, so originally we had this guy sitting in here, okay, inside of there, and popped it off. And you gotta be careful kind of when you're popping this thing off. There's some stuff in here you don't want to get, but if you go straight in through here with the screwdriver, switch hands, if you go straight in with the screwdriver, right, straight through there and pop it off, you shouldn't hit anything, okay, you'd be right here, okay. So you go straight in here and pop it off, or pry it down, pry up probably so you don't crack. You want to crack this thing right here, okay? Just sitting in here. So you just pop that guy off. Go around the edges too, that type of thing. Watch out over here. You don't want to puncture this stuff, okay? And then all you do is it's attached to these wires here and in here, okay? And all you do is you just clip those off, all right? So that's what I did here, okay? You can see I clipped the white one off and the black one kind of went around and clipped that off. The white is the positive, the black is the negative. And then I just attached this inline 30 amp fuse holder. There's a 20 amp fuse in there now. We'll see if that works. I'll let you know in the description below. And all this stuff that I bought, I got it on Amazon, and all those links will be in the description below. But anyway, so then I just attached this inline fuse holder right here, okay? Using just a pair of crimpers, regular wire tool there. And then I put these on the end. Okay, see these? And then, we'll come over here. I got the new battery charging, okay? So remember that one, that other one was 12 volt, 9 amp hour, and this one is 12 volt, 12 amp hour. So this guy will last even longer. And I just got it on the charger, the generic charger. But you should be able to use, I haven't tried it yet, but you should be able to use the standard Fisher-Price charger. I'm not sure because it seems like my trash everywhere. Seems like, you know, there must be something going on up here for all that battery space. So I don't know. They got this thing back here. I don't know what that thing does, but that's why I just want to make sure to use the trickle charger over here. It's cooking away. But yeah, that's that. And then once this is all done, I'll take my little rig here, okay, and go to the positive with this wire, which I think, let's see, yeah, positive's gotta be over here. Hopefully it is. Geez, I already hooked up the charger. Plug that side in right there, okay, to the little tab, and same thing over here, okay, and then this will just give power to the power wheels itself. So, yeah, that's what it looks like. Really easy. Here's the biggest reason you do this, right? This battery over here is $27, okay? You cannibalize this thing, so it's free. And this was $7 or $8. There might be better options out there on Amazon, or maybe you can find them locally, bring it down to maybe $5 or something. But we're looking at what, 35 tops, okay? This battery over here, complete, $65, $70. So you could get two of these whole setups. Granted, you'd have to buy this piece right here, and these pieces are available online as well, on Amazon. But you can buy this whole kit actually on Amazon. But at any rate, that's what I did, and you know, you can buy, basically set up two of these for the same price as you get for one if you do it yourself. And it's real simple. You know, you just kind of connect these wires here, connect these guys on the ends, strip them and connect. You know, strip them and crimp them. Okay, that's simple. You know, for crimping, you're definitely going to want one of these tools. Like, you don't want to be using your pliers or whatever, okay? You want to crimp right inside of here, okay? So, and make sure you use the stranded side on the strippers up here, okay? So, 12, I think that's all 12 gauge. I think it's all 12 gauge wire. So, you're going to want 12 gauge strippers, 12 gauge connectors, and then use the 16 to 10 crimper. Yeah, and that's that. So, Yeah. So that's that. I hope hope you enjoyed that video. I hope you can save some money. Like I said, all the links will be in the description below. If you have any questions, let me know.